After the last update, when some people are turning on their iPhones, it only shows them a white or black screen on their iPhones. If your iPhone screen has turned white but it still works, there are 4 advanced guidelines that you can try to fix your issues. Solution 1. Force restart your iPhone. Sometimes, a simple force restart can solve the issue. To force restart an iPhone, press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button, and then press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears. Solution 2. Adjust display settings. Check the display settings to see if anything is set to high contrast or grayscale mode. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap Accessibility, tap Display and Text Size and check the settings. Turn off Reduce White Point. Also, turn off Classic Invert. Solution 3. Update iOS. Make sure that your iPhone is running the latest version of iOS. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Software Update to check for any available updates. If the screen still appears white or black after trying these solutions, it may be a hardware issue and you may need to take your iPhone to an Apple store or authorized service provider for further assistance. Thanks for watching.